Today I will show you how to brute force Wi-Fi protected access encrypted networks using Backtrack 5 and Aircrack. First off, we need to set our wireless card into monitor mode. We can do this with the airmon command. We need to find our wireless card and enable the monitor mode to let our PC listen for wireless packet traffic. We can now start airodump to capture data packets. Here we can see the list of detected access points, the encryption types, and even clients connected to the networks. In this example, I'm going to be using my own network. We now need to record the BSSID, or Basic Service Set Identification. It is the MAC address of the access point you are trying to crack. We will also record a client connected to the network. And finally, we need the channel the access point is broadcasting on, 6 in this case. We have all the information we need to start capturing packets. We will create a file called capture and add our access point information. Now we can use a tool called aireplay to capture the four-way handshake. Aireplay injects ARP request packets into wireless networks to generate traffic. We will use aireplay to force the client to re-authenticate and exchange the WPA key as they connect. Again, we enter in our client and access point data. And you can see in the top right corner of the terminal we have captured the WPA handshake. We can now try to crack the password using a password or dictionary list. Here I'm using a custom word list, but Backtrack comes with a good list called dark code. Many attackers use large dictionaries that increase their chances of cracking a password. As you can see, a dictionary list or word list has thousands of commonly used passwords and phrases. This is why you want to have a complex password with numbers and symbols. If the password is found in the dictionary file, then Aircrack will crack it 100% of the time. Depending on the computing power of your machine and the size of the word list, Aircrack can take between a few seconds and a few days to try every combination. Success. Thanks for watching.